Solve 9 minus x squared is greater than 0. Now the first thing I notice is that this is a quadratic inequality. If we let f of x equal 9 minus x squared and graph that, we would notice that this function would be a parabola opening downward. And so the question asks, when is this function greater than 0? In other words, when are the function values positive? Now, one way to solve this is to use a sign chart. And so we begin by finding the critical numbers. The critical numbers in this case are simply the roots. So we'll set 9 minus x squared equal to 0 and solve. 9 minus x squared is a difference of squares, so this factors 3 plus x times 3 minus x. Setting each factor equal to 0, we can see that there'll be two critical numbers, 3 plus x equals 0 or 3 minus x equals 0. X equals negative 3 or negative x equals negative 3, x equals 3. So there are two critical numbers here. There's two roots, x equals plus or minus 3. Next, we'll construct a sign chart. Now the roots will separate the regions where the function can be positive or negative. And because of the strict inequality, we'll use open dots here at the roots, negative 3 and positive 3. This breaks the number line up into three regions. Now we can determine if the function is positive or negative by testing values in each region. So let's begin by choosing some values. In this case, I'm going to choose to test x equals 5. And so in this case, we have f of 5. Substituting that in, we have 9 minus 5 squared, which equals 9 minus 25, which is going to be negative. In fact, any number you choose in that interval will be negative, and so we'll indicate that with some negative signs above inside that region. Next, let's choose a test value in this middle region. I'm going to choose 0 in this case and test that. So f of 0 will be 9 minus 0 squared, which is this 9, and the result there, of course, is positive. Any test value you choose will result in a positive number. So I'll indicate that with pluses in that middle region. Next, we'll choose a value in this left region here. I'll choose x equals negative 5, and let's test that. F of negative 5 would be 9 minus negative 5 squared. Be careful with all your negatives here. That's 9 minus 25, and certainly the result there will be negative. Okay, so this here is the sign chart, and we'll use this to answer the question. Now the question asks for what x values is this quadratic expression greater than 0? In other words, when is this positive? So from the sign chart you could see that when x is in this interval, the results are positive. So I'll shade that in here and convert that to interval notation. In interval notation, we can say the answer here is all the x values from negative 3 to 3.